Hey people, welcome to my channel. This is Shine Arts and I'm Sana Das. Last time we had done these two paintings and today I'm gonna show you how to paint setting sun with mountains. So first we start by drawing mountains and then we can continue with coloring part. Here's a tip. When you do your base first, always start with a lighter tone so that the other colors show up well. So I took white, sky blue and a pinch of purple to start the base shade. Now take a pinch of orange and white to show the effect of setting sun and also add little orange to show the sun rays. Add a pinch of dark blue in the top to show the darkening of the sky since it is setting. Can you see now all the colors I have used are showing up so well? This is why I had asked to use a lighter base. Here I am using white to give a cloud effect. Add a bit of white in between the bend of the mountains to show the sun and then add a bright orange to show the burning rays. Since the sun is setting, we have to show darker mountains, and so I start by taking dark blue, purple and black. You can also add burnt brown to give a shade to the mountain. Now here's a tip, always remember when there is sun, the rays will pierce through the object. So adding white highlights the area and also it helps in showing little bends in the mountain. We'll be right back. Now to bring a little life to this picture, I'll be adding a few birds. Hey guys, this is not done. So we have completed 3 parts of painting a scenery. Hope you all liked it. If you have any doubts, please put in the comment section, and I have one more part coming up from this series. Hope you to stay tuned, and I will see you soon. Bye bye, take care.